Welcome to our channel. Top 10 G-Shock Watches on Amazon. Casio has been making G-Shock watches for over 36 years. The original G-Shock inventor, Kikuo Ibe, was tired of his digital watches breaking, so he decided to solve the problem. The rest is watch history. Since that fateful day back in 1983, Casio has been expanding the range of G-Shock watches more and more. In fact, this iconic watch series is so large, it is often hard to find the very best G-Shock watches on the market. So, in this review, I'm going to cover some of the classics, the most popular, and the best G-Shock watch that Casio has to offer. Being punctual sounds easy on paper, but it's a difficult trait to utilize. In a world where smartphones can do just about anything, the wristwatch is still a tried and true piece of EDC gear that's beneficial to organize the time in your busy day. If you're a modern adventure-hungry pioneer, you'll need one that's tough as nails to survive a normal day on the grind or a weekend in the great outdoors. One of the most hard-wearing watch lines out there is Casio's G-Shock series. Before you continue, please click on the subscribe button below. Number 10 is G-Shock GA100 1A1 Military Series. This military-style G-Shock is super rugged, waterproof, and shock-resistant, so you know you can count on it when the going gets rough. It has a riveted screw case with recessed buttons and a well-protected bezel. And it's an all-black model that will suit those looking for a blackout look. It also comes with a strong backlight LED, which you can rely on in low light. And there's a range of digital functions you can use in all manner of situations. This includes a stopwatch and countdown timer, hourly time signal, 12 24-hour time, 29 zone world time, 5 alarms, and an automatic calendar. This watch is lacking some of the extra sensors you get in the higher-end ranges, but it should be more than enough for most. Number 9 is Casio G-Shock Mudman G9000 1V. Ever since the mid-90s, Casio has been releasing the G-Shock Mudman to great acclaim. It is a watch that is not only designed to be tough, but to also function and ensure when the going gets very, very dirty. It was first designed with urethane on the buttons and a thick bezel to withstand anything the mud and dirt can throw at it. And it is low temperature resistant, just for something extra. So if you think you'll be taking your wrist and your watch with it through some tough conditions, then the Mudman might just be the classic G-Shock watch you need. There are countless variations of this watch, but this model is one of the most popular. It has a standout red accent on all the buttons, and the ever-reliable protection around the bezel you expect on a Mudman. The time and other information is easy to read on the dial, and the dual illuminator, lighting both the dial and LCD, is no problem in low light. In terms of functions, it has the usual suspects: 29 time zones, 48 cities, daylight saving on/off, 1/100-second stopwatch, countdown timer, 4 alarms, hourly signal, auto calendar, and 12 24-hour time. And in case you are not a fan of those larger G-Shocks, this one measures just 49 millimeters across, so is a reasonable size for this kind of Casio. Number 8 is G-Shock DW5600E-1V. Let's start with the modern version of the original DW5000C, the G-Shock DW5600. It is very much like the original, only tweaked and improved as you would expect. This is the kind of G-Shock you get when you don't want that more modern, chunky, and oversized G-Shock style. The overall case size is only 48.9 millimeters and 13 millimeters thick, which is better suited to smaller wrists and more everyday wear in the office. Sure, you may forsake the super protection of the tougher G-Shocks, but this model is still a durable timepiece and also includes all the basic digital watch functions, including backlight. Number 7 is Casio G-Shock Rangeman GW9400BJ1JF. The G-Shock Rangeman is the solar-powered watch for you if outdoor features are what you are after. It's a G-Shock watch loved by military personnel, which means it features things like sunrise, sunset data, altimeter barometer, thermometer, and digital compass. Like all other G-Shock watches, it's 200 meter water resistant and shock resistant, so it will last. Additionally, it's also mud resistant around the case and buttons, just like the Mudman. The list of functions that are included is a stopwatch, countdown, and alarms. But this G-Shock model takes things a step further. Never be late again with the correct time, all the time. That means atomic timekeeping, which is updated at least once a day. Then there is Tough Solar. These are G-Shock solar watches that charge from our friend the sun. so no more dead batteries when you least expect it. Number 6 is G-Shock Gulfmaster GN1000. For water lovers, you can't go past a water lover's G-Shock watch, the Gulfmaster GN1000. There's also a tide graph and moon age graph, which is great if you spend time on the water. It also has a dual digital analog display like many G-Shocks, as well as great shock and water resistance. This G-Shock watch has a twin sensor, compass, and thermometer, along with bearing memory. Of course, it also comes with a high brightness auto LED light so you can always see the display. The other digital watch functions we all know and love, timer, stopwatch, alarms, etc. Number 5 is Casio G-Shock DW9052-1V. The DW9052-1V model from G-Shock is one of those timeless classics that can be seen on many a police professional or military personnel's wrists, and for very good reason. Not only is this G-Shock watch designed to take it, with shock resistance and 200 meter water resistance, the design has stood the test of time. They use two layers of plastic to absorb and protect, which means that this thing can seriously take a beating. Sure, it's not a dainty timepiece you'll be wearing out on date night, but for a day-to-day beating, you can't go past the DW9052-1V. It doesn't have any other remarkable features to speak of, just the usual digital functions, countdown timer, stopwatch, alarm, illumination. But hey, when you just want a watch that works and lasts, why spend a fortune on something that will just break? Number 4 is Casio G-Shock GMW B5000D1JF. This is the super modern version of the retro DW5600 G-Shock line. Rather than plastic, the stainless steel case and band stand out from first glance and are far classier than most G-Shocks. You could even wear this G-Shock model as a retro dress watch if you wanted. The GMW B5000D was actually developed to celebrate the 35th anniversary of G-Shock watch back in 2018. And of course, Casio has taken things to a whole new level, not only with the materials, but also the tech. This model has a multi-band 6 that auto-corrects the time. There's a built-in Bluetooth connection you can use to connect it with your smartphone. It has world time for 39 time zones, alarms, countdown timer, stopwatch, and of course, great illumination. And it has G-Shock Tough Solar, so you don't need to worry about running out of battery. Number 3 is Casio G-Shock GG1000-1A3CR Mudmaster. Part of G-Shock's Master G-Series, the Mudmaster usually takes things a step further than the other G-Shocks, depending on the specific model, of course. The usual 200 meter water resistance and shock resistance applies, as does G-Shock's mud resistance in this case. They've used a triple gasket system on all moving components, yes, the buttons, to ensure nothing gets in. And this particular G-Shock model also has ISO 764 class magnetic resistance. You also get an analog digital display, so have two ways of telling the time. Unlike many other G-Shocks, this one is designed with easy to interchange bands, so you can chop and change the look of your watch far more easily. In terms of functions, there is a digital compass and a thermometer, which may or may not be useful depending on what you intend on doing with this watch. Number 2 is G-Shock GBD800UC. This is the latest addition to the brand new Power Trainer sports lineup, and it will help you crush your fitness goals. The G-Shock GBD800UC features a 3-axis accelerometer that tracks your steps, 20 timer combinations with memory for up to 200 laps, and an accompanying app that lets you organize step count logs with up to 5 exercise levels. With this timepiece, you'll be able to calculate calories burned so you can keep your body lean and mean. Number 1 is Casio G-Shock GA700UC. Another popular series from G-Shock is the GA700 range. It has all the hallmarks of the indestructible G-Shock watch, with the overprotected case and bezel. The buttons are all stainless steel and easy to grip, including the illuminator button conveniently on the front. It comes in a range of colors, all muted earthy tones, which are great for the outdoors or those working with their hands. However, it also comes in a brighter range of colors, including blue, red, white, and the usual G-Shock black. Features include 48 cities and UTC time zones, 4 daily alarms, and 1 snooze, stopwatch, and countdown timer. Illuminator with afterglow you can set. There's also a hand shift feature to move the analog hands out of the way of the digital display on the bottom.